No, I don't really wanna catch one. I'ma walk home by the Anzac Bridge. I know my hay seems so fantastic. You gotta wonder if it's all it really is. In my spaghetti in the west, where the clock strikes 12 and everybody grabs their weapons. But your carriage been a pumpkin since 11, and the story never goes how you read.
So Golden Boy is gone, replaced by some imposter who knows how to sing along. Like it'll work itself out, but man, I'm sorry, but you're wrong. And I know that now. Yeah, I know that now. Cause everything they told me came true. Why not? But those fairy godmothers ain't been doing their jobs. But hey, that's alright with me, I said.
But I can't help but feel like something's missing. I know what these children getting their rebellion, but they got the telly on, man, just like it's a religion. And what about the stereotypes that get passed down? The class clown and the girl who gets passed round. And even those who hate her got they passed down, only to find the show's never coming out.
So I'ma be the one, even if one's just a number, when it's all been said and done. Now how's that sound? So I'ma show them something, take off the silver lining, figure just how it works out. Right now, cause everything they told me came true. Why not? But those fairy godmothers ain't been doing their jobs. But hey, that's alright with me, I said.
What?